everyone uphill. It's a good bit of this.
Approaching 45.
Actually exceeding the local speed limit. Not a good thing, but astonishing. Approaching the reservoir. I'm sure the DEP would love me. Who knows? They should. Approaching warp wood gas speed of 45. I don't know if she's gonna take it. Approaching hill. Once it's warmed up, boy, they really are, it's so true what they say. You really have to warm these damn things up. Good.
Would you like to go to Disneyland?
Honestly, I feel like I'm running on gasoline at this point. Just a little dirtier than normal. I am going 50, but I am going slightly downhill. It's common in the U.S. as it is in Sweden and Europe to do this. Although it's really not that common over there either. But, you know, it's more than 10 people over there. Can't wait to drive to work in Woodgate. Well, I think the new cooler was a success.
I'm glad the top isn't falling off anymore.
Yes, that was a Sarah solution.
The top?
A resin engineer. The clamp. I wonder how full it is. It shouldn't be that empty. That wood that I loaded, it is soft wood. It's probably good for at least 25, 30 miles before it gets too low and can damage it. We've driven at least 15 miles. I should have set the trip, though. I'm going to measure it on the way back.
It was 40-something.
What?
It was 40-something. 41?
When we left, you checked.
When we were sitting in the parking lot, yeah.
When I last refueling?
I think so.
Because I'm at 63.
Okay, maybe it was the refueling before that. I don't know.
Well, I know it's that the gun lacks, which we passed 5 miles ago, is 10 miles from Argerville. We've gone at least 15 miles, I would guess.